Let's smile for the picture. It's a good looking puppy.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Bella looks good. Have you had, they had any diarrhea at all that you noticed?
No.
Alright, so our teeth look good, no cleft palating, ears look nice and clean, no umbilical herniations, I don't see any evidence of fleas or ticks. Her knees feel good. Heart and lungs sound great.
Okay.
All right, so today she's going to receive her parvovirus sticker vaccine for coronavirus as well. Okay.
Good.
It's going to go on the left side, left hind leg. I'm going to get it. Things you want to look for at home. If she sleeps the rest of the day, perfectly normal. If you notice that she becomes a little bit painful where that vaccine was given, especially the last. Throughout the afternoon, give us a call and see him on some pain medications.
Okay.
Things that are a little bit more worrisome, one's gonna be vomiting. If we vomit once, I'm not too concerned, but consistent vomiting throughout the afternoon, you wanna get her back in to see us or take to the nearest emergency clinic. Likewise, if you notice any swelling of that left hind leg, facial swelling, skin lesions, difficulty breathing, get her to the nearest ER clinic. Those last two things, you know, the pretty severe allergic reaction. It's not very common, but I want you to know what to look for and what to do in case you see it, okay?
Okay.
All right. So she looks good. I'm going to give her dewormer as well. Same with him, no cleft palate, you don't have any umbilical herniations or anything. Knees feel good. No evidence of fleas or ticks.
They're eating really good right now.
Oh yeah. Their body condition looks great. So
yeah.
It's awesome. listen to me. Our temperature was perfectly normal. He's going to receive the same vaccines going in the same location.
Okay.
So, same signs for her. You'll look for the same things with him. There we go. That's it.